side of it, you weren't walking on it. I'm gonna have to give you a ticket. You weren't walking on the crosswalk.
Mm.
You were right on the side of it, you weren't walking on it. I'm gonna have to give you a ticket. Don't move, sir. Don't move. Stop.
Stand still, sir.
I will cuff you. Put him up. Put your hands up. I got a guy here at the hospital refusing to listen to me. I have no option with bounties. This is just letting you guys know. Put your hands up now!
Stop.
I got one in custody. So you jaywalked, and then you think it's a-okay to walk away from us, refusing to follow orders. You know, we can add felony evading to that, you know? How does that sound to you? Doesn't sound too good, doesn't it now? Well, you're going to jail tonight, let's go. Edward, let's continue our conversation. Meet me back at the station.
Alright. I'm gonna just get in your car.
Alright, that's fine. Leave your car there.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of character. I remember this slide. This guy was the dictator mayor from yesterday. I assaulted him a few times.
No, this guy just looks like Mr. Clean.
Alright, so go ahead and hop
in
the car.
Get in, I'll put him in the car.
Alright. Get in the car. Jaywalker, get him real quick. Get the Jaywalker.
Stand still, sir.
Jesus Christ. I'll wait till you get in the car. So, why are you running? Why'd you run? Why'd you walk away from us and refusing to listen? Give him that ticket. You're fine. You're not gonna die.
Yeah. You might want to get a warrant and search the back of the white van. He probably has children.
Oh, Jesus, that was beautiful. Here, go. No, yes. That's what my partner said. Sorry. Here, get him out of the car. I need to type something in real quick. Get out of the car. The door seems to be shut. Here, I'm gonna jump the car.
The way you said
that.
You see, the door seems to be shut, but that was after I opened the door, so. You're a liar. You're lying to police.
Oh my god, bitch, I'm in the back. Oh wait, can't he's light.
Mm.
Whoops, I'm not
looks
falling.
Like you're going to jail today instead of getting killed. Where are you going?
We're not going to this interrogation, come on. I must have drank him. Edward, read him his rights. What, your Canadian rights,
silent.
I know you...
Anything, I only know the American ones.
Okay, good.
You have the right to remain silent, anything you say can will be used against you in court of law, you have the right to have an attorney present, if you cannot afford one, the court supply one to you, do you understand these rights? Oh boy, he's gonna fall
good
down
gym. The stairs. Oh wait, oh yeah, let's take the elevator, I'm stupid. Yeah, I know the rights too, I just feel like I should give you a shot. No, I swear I didn't push him, he just fell!
Yeah, no, he's white, they'll never believe it.
Oh! Oh, the body cam footage? Oh no, we didn't have that. The body cam broke when he grabbed it and threw it down the stairs with him. Why do you know I'm the character name? Let's go. You search him, I'll book him. I'm not breaking any rules. You walked off and now you're getting dragged down to jail. We told you to go to jail. We said we're taking you to jail. I'm not giving you my OOC name. You're fine. I'm not breaking any rules. We said you're taking you to jail. You then ran off to the interrogation room, and now I'm dragging you down here. Now I'll let you go. Here, we'll search him real quick. I said I'll be booking him. You search him.
Face the wall.
I bet you 10 bucks he's a cotton blocker. Face the wall, please.
Sir, face the wall.
I said, stop.
Yeah, I bet he has one of those YouTube channels, Paralyte Cop Block.
Oh, that's lovely. I hate Cop Block. Can't stand them. Bunch of idiots.
Yeah, I saw one where they were like, no, this cop pulled me over for no reason, just because I'm black, and then the cop's like, license and registration, he's like, what? Yeah, I bet you asked that to everyone. Alright, welcome.
Yeah, alright, I'm alright. I'll do 3 years.